Bruce here. Maxing You is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time. Let's sharpen our shape skills with a hidden square game. We need to find all the squares in this picture. A square is a shape with four sides that are all the same length, like this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, where are the squares?
There's one.
Correctamundo, you found one, and you can find the rest when we come back.
Our job is to protect the kingdom, so we will take on any challenge that the king gives us. We're knights, that's right.
We're knights, that's right, with smarts and strength and guts and might. We're never ever rude, always polite. Our knightly skills are out of sight. We're knights, that's right. We're knights, that's right. Just yesterday we rode our horses across the field. We came upon some ogres and we stopped them with our shields.
Then I saw an angry troll, I thought I was a goner.
But I jumped down and trapped him, I did it for your honor. Next we crossed a river, then scaled the cliffs of doom. Then we took a little break and went to the bathroom. We burped into the forest just as it was getting dark. We heard a little cackle, and that's when we said, hark!
We saw a brutish beast, that's when we said, halt!
Then we had him for our breakfast with some butter and salt! We're knights, that's right, with smarts and strength and guts and might. We're never ever
foxes and bears are forbidden to be friends.
Stop! Don't talk to her!
It's a problem not even I can solve!
Now, only one girl can unite these kingdoms.
You, Kylan!
Come on, let's go!
Yay! And save a very special friendship.
Shinji! I'll miss you too!
We have to help them!
Lucy Liu guest stars as the Bear Queen.
I don't want anyone in our kingdom.
Who am I?
Join Kylan and her friends on a magical journey. Don't miss the hour-long world premiere of Princess Kylan, Friday, October 8th at 1 on Nick.
It's puzzle time! We're searching for squares in this puzzling picture. We've already found two. That is to say, a pair of squares. Let's find some more. Tell me, where are the squares?
There's one on the house, the window. I see one on the frog.
On the mailbox.
Stu, Pandas, now we're aware of three more squares. We'll find the rest when we come back.
Here's today's doodle of the day. This wonderfully wintry work is kid-created. Your preschooler can make a doodle of the day with a doodle pad at dailymalview.com.
Hey parents, click on over to Parents Connect for our New Year, New University, hosted by fitness and motivational guru Patricia Moreno. Kick off a great year by learning to love your life and the workout sweepstakes. Enter now for your chance to win cute gym clothes, workout DVDs, and awesome home gym equipment. Plus, weekly giveaways, tons of parents' picks, and an online community of perfectly imperfect parents like you. Nickelodeon's Parents Connect. We're not perfect, we're parents.
It's puzzle time! We're seeking out squares in this picture puzzle. We've already found a bunch, but we haven't found them all. Tell me, where are the squares?
On the wheel. On the flag. The blue door on the car is square.
Yippee! You got it! Just one more square to go. But where is it?
On the front of the car.
Right there. Could it be the very last square? Count the sides with me and check. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes! Great job! You're a sensational square finder. Now it's time for Macky Dinky Doo.
Max and Ruby encourages preschoolers to explore the vision of world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Max and Ruby. Ruby and Max. Max and Ruby. Ruby and Max.
Max and Ruby.
Ruby and her little brother Max.
Max and Ruby!
Bunny cakes!